Here there is no buffos, there is no scam. It's an intergovernmental agreement where the governments, two governments are involved. And in that, no commercial enterprise's name gets into the agreement. No commercial enterprise's name is picked up or mentioned by either us or by them.
The salt will also enter into contracts with whoever they want. The government of India has nothing to do.
ये समझौता दो देशों के बीच हुआ है। ये कोई व्यापारी पार्टियों के साथ नहीं हुआ है। दो जिम्मेवार सरकारों के बीच में हुआ है।